there she is, guys and gals, in all her glory. Running decent. Looking from here. And she starts pretty good. It's the guy that's starting it, remember, to put it in neutral. This does have a neutral safety switch. And it will not start if it's not in neutral, even if he does a putt down. Yeah, we'll call that a successful engine swap. Look at that. I left that muffler sticking down there. I was going to try it to see what it would sound like. I just pulled part of the line. Like that on there, who knows? So, a successful swap needs a good bath before I put it away for the winter. But I'm happy with it. Runs good, starts good, and it don't even sound bad. One thing I did find is that having that exhaust system coming down like that, you gotta be real careful when you're sticking your hand in there to adjust the high speed metering valve down in there, you know what I mean? Thanks for watching, guys and gals. Bye now.